Hey guys, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. So today we're doing some factions because it's been a series I've wanted to start for quite some time, and I've not really, well, I was about to, if you watched the channel like when it first started, you might have saw that like, I had a video up on factions, but I never carried it on because it was like, we had started the faction before that recording came out, so I was like, you know what, I'm just not going to do it because yeah, I just didn't. And the server got restarted 3 days ago, I believe, or maybe two, I don't know. But it was literally 28th, so 3 days ago, from when I'm recording this anyway. So yeah, basically, you might be wondering how I've got stuff already. I've done Kickstarter, and I went mining for a bit, because I sort of forgot to record, and yeah, that's pretty much how I go. Pretty much every time I do something cool, I forget to record it. And sorry if it's really dark, but I don't really know how to stop it. But there is other stuff you can... Ooh. Yeah, literally, I went mining for about 5 minutes maybe a bit more. I found literally a whole stack of iron, whole stack of coal, probably more, and quite a bit of stuff, so it's pretty cool. And I have mining levels that are like literally OP. I don't even get why I need the coal, it's just like not needed. Oh my, don't do this. Thank you. So, yo, this is literally coal 4 days. Wait, I didn't even think this was possible. Iron. Like, iron OP. That is pretty much what this is. Wait, how much coal do I need? This is the question. Okay, so I think I've got like literally 4 stacks of coal right now. Nope, I've pretty much got one, not even that. Yeah, I've been mining like iron, coal for about 5-10 minutes now, so it's pretty cool. And I really do need to turn sound of weather down, because that is kind of annoying me. Yeah, also, if you're wondering who the Eric person is in the faction, it's just someone that I've been playing with for quite some time on factions, and like the last time I was playing it, I was playing with him and some other people who you'll see later on in the series, because this is probably going to be a series that one time every 3 days, which is what I was trying to say. Yeah, so that is my goal. I'm going to record factions once every 3 days, because it's something that I probably play more than anything else. Like, I play every time I'm on Minecraft, this is pretty much what I'm on. Like, I just love factions, and I think every like person has their own game mode that they play lots of, and this is just mine. I just love playing factions, so yeah. Expect a lot of factions, and Skylords probably, because that's my second favourite. And I think, have I been here already? Oh, are you ready? Are you ready? Doink. Didn't even work. Great. Yeah, that was terrible. Okay, don't want to work. Yay. So, now I have literally the whole cave, just, I think I've scouted the whole thing pretty much now. Wait, I can hear someone, so I'm just gonna carry on running. Redstone don't go for much. I think iron, maybe diamonds is probably the gold here. I'm sure gold must go for more than iron. No, just that's literally like 4. I need my monies. Yeah, because I sort of brought a load of potions because it was envoy, and I have no money, so I didn't really plan that out. Lava, not wanting to go there. Coal, yeah, again. This is probably going to be a mining episode. Like, we don't have a base yet because I've got to wait for everyone else to come on. And well, when I'm recording this, it is New Year Eve. I believe it's the 31st, so it's pretty much New Year's Eve. I don't know what the count is New Year's Day. I'm pretty sure it's like first. I should really know that, but I don't. So, let's do like an inventory check thing of how much I have at the minute on it. Let me just scout down here quickly, because there is an absolute ton of iron in this cave. Like, actually, I've got millions of pieces of coal, which I don't think I really need, because it doesn't go for much, and I don't really want it. Diamond. Literally, the best thing ever. Like, should I do it though, or should I save up for like, let me just cover this quickly, because it's probably poor on my head. You know what, I'm doing it. I am getting the diamond. Oh, 5 diamonds. Diamond OP. Let's use that on it. And how many? 6? I don't mind. I'm not going to complain. I have 6 diamonds. Literally within the first 10 minutes of mining. Probably not even 10 minutes. It's like 5. Maybe. I don't know. I really need to get a counter, because I don't even know how long the videos go on for. I am literally like mad OP on this mining. Level 44 within not even 2 caves full. So yeah, I think what I might do is this episode might be like mining and doing some other stuff like envoy and stuff. And then next episode, probably, well, if everyone depends, because my pickaxe just broke. Great. So, you know what? I am gonna get rid of this home. And yeah, the whole team is now online on factions. So, basically, there's 4 of us in this faction, like, originally. And then it got restarted, and hopefully, now the series is back up, we can all go again and carry on mining, because, yeah. So, you know what? That just happened. Wow. So, you know what? My mouse is literally broken right now, and it won't move. Well, it will move when it wants. So, I need to get this fixed because I don't know why, and I'll be back in just a sec. Okay guys, so I've fixed the problems, and also we have Rock, who is also part of the faction. Hey, so yeah, probably we'll be like doing more recordings with these people, so expect a lot of people in recordings. That's all I can really say. So, should we carry on mining?
Yeah.
So, we might do some mining, and then nearer to the end, do envoy if there is one. It's gonna be cool. I've got potions, which I didn't mean to pick up, but I did. Yay. Making our own little house down here, I tell you. Should just put, like, doors down and everything.
Can
everyone?
Is
it just me who can hear a creeper somewhere? Yo, this is the end of the mine. Okay, that is weird. So, I have absolute ton of iron, because
I'm already lost.
1 minute. Is that you?
I don't know.
I can see someone, and
did I jump in?
I don't know, it's like name tag. It's not actually seeing you.
No,
ain't you got home?
Yeah,
just go home. Like, literally go home. Yeah, what we need to do, maybe next episode, is build a base.
Yeah.
Oh, we gotta build. The one thing I said we had to build this season is we have to build a cactus grinder. If you don't know what one of them are, then basically,
we just make one now.
Yeah, but we need a base, because it looks more cool. It's basically, if you don't know what a cactus grinder is, it's basically like cactus that just sits in like one there, and then you stand on the block and you just get like, when the damage hits you, the durability goes down, you can repair it and get mad XP levels. for the repairing, and it is cool. But it's probably the best way to do it. Acrobatics, I bet you they ain't stayed.
Probably not, to be honest.
Oh yeah, no. Damn it, I thought it did. That was mine. Yeah, last time we was on factions, I think it was like 300 acrobatics up I was. I'm sure like I was...
But you were at like 500.
Yeah, I probably was. I know I was like something crazy and like, I was jumping off mountains and everything and not getting damaged. It was
epic. I swear you are.
Yeah. At the end I just started like selling like XP from acro. It's just crazy. Also, have you seen the new shop?
Wait. Yeah, it's in the back now.
What the hell is this? Have you saw these new gem things? That is crazy. Soul gems.
What new gems?
Going AH. They're in the top. Don't know what they are.
Soul gems.
Use soul splits.
Use soul splits with the item you to split souls
on. I literally do not know what that is. Might need to look up that, because that looks cool. Oh, lapis. Don't go for much, but I don't care. I want it. Oh, wow. Got one block. Okay, so how much does iron go for? Oh, yeah, this was it. I had a question. Does...
Wait, someone's already got a god sword.
Wait, what? Really?
Yeah,
oh, my... Yo, that sword is beast. Headless free, blind free. Lifesteal 3. Deep Runes 2, which my old sword had. No, my old sword had Deep Runes 3. That is actually a really sick sword to start off with. Oh, it's a kit sword.
Is
I think.
Oh, yeah.
Because it's the heretic thing. Yeah, that is sick. We need to get a kit this time. That's like our main goal. Pilot kit. Oh,
there's a wolf spawner for 2k.
Oh, no, let's not start this again.
No, I'm just saying.
Literally, for those who do not know, basically, last time we built a base, we ended up... I placed one sheep spawner from a raid. The whole faction places around 15 sheep spawners. It's just going crazy. It's like...
We're just getting too OP.
I know, we need sheep spawners. That's actually what we need. A whole wall of just sheep. Mind you, I have got a slight addiction to getting heads, so yeah, that's one thing we need to do as well. Water, don't want. I could have done with that actually. Should we bring lava with us? I feel like I should do that.
What?
I don't know, PvP or something. I've got a lava bucket.
What, we're doing PvP?
I don't know. I might.
I wasn't.
When we go to envoys. Oh no, it don't work, does it? Oh, damn it.
Wow.
I was about to say we could bring a lava bucket to an envoy and just burn everybody. But it won't work. I think it counts as block. New. You know, I am actually like... I wonder how much all this stuff will go for. Because I got like... 1.5 stacks of coal. I've got a stack of iron. I've pretty much got everything.
Four pieces of iron.
Where are you?
And loads of coal. I'm in truck.
Oh.
I'm selling stuff.
Oh, please don't be cold. Oh, I thought that was lava then. Below me.
I picked up a diamond chest plate, yeah.
Yo, there is absolute ton of stuff in this cave. You know what?
Oh, I'm not even in the cave anymore.
I know. It's like, I don't even know what's going... Wait. Oh, that's from me before. That's there. Someone's been here. There is just mad stuff, and I don't know why. You know... I'm so tempted to just like make base underground this time. Oh, gold for absolute days. What is up with this madness? I think this must be the most ore I've ever mined in Minecraft.
How far out are we where we start home?
We are actually don't mind, because I was about to say I don't want to really look because everyone would come in here.
Yeah, but that will set up like base there.
Yeah. I guess we won't, because I'm going to do what I originally do and just run like 10,000 blocks away from spawn, because that's how I do it.
Yeah, you might want to start doing that then.
Yeah, like literally. I think last time we built a base, I ran for about half an hour. That is how far I ran from spawn. It was crazy. I have too much coal. I'm probably gonna get, like, kicked from the server for, like, I don't know, spam of mining levels. I don't know. Like, I'm level 58 in mining. And it's only the first episode. It's just mad OP. How much coal?
Whoa, I just TP'd instantly.
Who to? Me.
No, I did slash home and it just TP'd instantly. Sick.
Gold 4 days.
I'm just gonna get my mining level up.
Yeah, I've got quite a bit of stuff. And when I say quite a bit, I mean like literally loads. I've never like really been mining in factions. It's not something I really do.
Same.
Normally I'm like building bases and stuff. It's weird.
Even though we don't really build.
I thought I fell into lava then. That was so scary.
We need to recruit some of the people that watch the videos. Yeah.
We should do. I don't know. Leave you, if you play Cosmic PvP, or if you're starting, because we are, leave your IGN in the comments, and yeah, you might be part of the faction. Oh my, no. I nearly let go of shift. I looked down, and there's like a massive lava hole. That scared me. Okay, I'm not doing that again. I actually thought I was dead. I must have at least 5k on me. Okay, so I'm gonna not. Oh damn it! I broke my. Damn it! Hang on, have you got enough furnace?
Yeah. Furnace.
Yeah. It's because I lost one.
Where are you?
I am mining gold. I do not know. I've just gone down. Yep, pretty much. There's a massive, like, ton of... I have a ton of gold. I am at... can you see me?
I see.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Mining to you now.
Yeah, this is gonna be... I have... Nah, this is just, like, bad right now. How much iron and gold I have. I think this is the good thing about like going on new like server. You get just mad stuff.
Well, when you've had a restart. Yeah.
63 mining and I'm not even mining anymore. What is going on? We need to get our spawners back. We had like... Wait. Is that you mining? Scared me. It's like, yo. I think I've been attacked. People are coming after me. Yo, just from mining, I am... 1 minute, have to. It's bec- oh no. 1 minute. Bank everything, bank everything. Oh, I shouldn't have gone spawn, should I? That's the worst place. No, don't do this. Okay, so I've banked everything, apart from speed pot. But I do not really need that. No, I'm gonna be too late. Ah, my XP. I'm too late. I can tell you that. XP bottle. You know what? 300 because I'm in a rush. Go. Yo, have you saw the new spawn? Have you saw the bottom of spawn? That's sick. Wait, before it. Before, it used to be like, all flat. Now there's trees and stuff.
Yeah.
It's sick. Wait.
Doing nothing.
I don't really know. There is no chest around. What is going on? Give me something, please.
I think we're just too late. I'm going back.
There is nothing here. I left the new spawn though.
Oh no, it's one that got away. And got away.
Oh no. Is there... No, I thought there was someone chasing me. Oh, I need my god set again. That was literally... No, I think... Well, it. TP. Yeah.
What?
I sort of deleted my spawn, I think. Oops. Actually, did... I mean home, not spawn. Oh no. I've not got enough XP on me. This happened to me last time, and I died. Great. A phantom mine could do like spawn eggs in here, and straight. Yo, iron. Can you?
At
spawn. I just found like a cave, and it's full of iron and coal and stuff.
Oh, I'm at the one.
Yeah, I need help. I am stuck here forever. It won't let me TP because I've got no XP on me apparently, even though I've got one. 15 minutes. I mean, does this work? Please work. I won't be able to get this back. Please work. Come on. Work.
We need to make some sort of farm.
Need cow farm. Oh no.
Yeah, but we
so,
need, yeah, no, we need
yeah. Oh, that's what I needed to do. I needed to go to spawn, but it won't hit me because the XP thing. New, do you want to do a duel? With kits.
Why not?
Yeah,
say,
we've got nothing. We are not doing a duel with nothing. So, Yeah, I've got PV thingy. So, I'll create... Duel. Yeah, and if you're wondering, that's how you do a duel. You just do slash duel, then the name. And then this comes up, and you can click what you want. Well, we've got no MCMM, but that doesn't really matter. Should we do Envoy?
No, because that takes a mech, and because we're collecting stuff, we
need kit. Literally kicks us for no reason. Kit. Go for kit potion, because why not? I need to turn potions off then. I think that's alright. Yeah. We're going to Void Arena, because why not? It's probably one of the best ones. So. This.
Oh yeah.
We have not done a duel in for so long.
Someone just dropped me that
really?
Kit.
What was it, a kit starter or?
Yeah, space.
Oh, rank. That is
No, not space, cosmic rank.
What was it? I'm sort of in spawn and I'm not able to teleport.
Well,
I'm in the war zone.
Oh,
I'm inviting you to go, yeah, duel.
Okay, I got a sword which is shot 5, unbreaking 3, fire aspect.
Yo,
three,
that is sick.
Yeah, when you're starting. Power 4, flame 1.
Bro. I sent you a duel.
A 50 IV, so 4, unbreaking 3, pick, and then the same for...
Yeah, I think that's pilot. I sent you a duel. Yep. Yay. You can have a speed potion if you win. Yay.
Thank you. You can have nothing because...
Yay.
Yeah.
Mad things going on. Okay, so as people know, I'm actually like the worst at PvP. But, you know, stuff happens. Don't need food. Oh my god, the lag. Okay, I'm just gonna go for it. No, don't want that, I wanted that. Okay, I'm sort of set up now. Ding. Yo, mad bow fight.
You really wanna do a bow fight, like, all the times?
Bows are the dream. Oh my god, the lag, literally. Nah, this is just new. Wait, am I so bad? It's either I'm bad or we're both good. Yo, someone hit me from behind. Scared me. Are you ready? Super jumps. I'm parkouring like a pro. No, who's gonna get there first? Hello. Nope. Oh no, how the hell? How have you not hit me? Wait, actually? Bye.
No, that was like the best parkour ever. It's the best
360 no scope. Oh no, I landed on a block. Damn it. Come on. Now. Yo, did I hit you then?
No, I was just...
Did I hit you then?
What?
No. Oh, shot. Traded shots. Oh no. Oh no, I'm literally out of here. Goodbye. I am not gonna last. I am coming for you. No, I am not. I am running. Oh no.
Trading shots.
Stop hitting me every time. Literally, I think you've hit me more than me. Hit me more than me. That does not make sense. Oh no. Why is there a hole here? Who made this map? Okay, that is it. No, I put the wrong potion down. I thought that was a speed potion, but it wasn't. It was hidden. I am out of here. Yo, this speed potion is actually mad. Yo, sword's coming out and stuff is happening. And what? No, this is what I hate. This is why we never sword fight, because you just combo me. Yo, the lag is real. Oh no. Don't do this. Yo, we still got our titles, which is sick. Nah. You're not beating me. This is like literally our last fight in Cosmic 2015. Ah, I'm gonna do what I've done to like other people. No, this didn't work.
Yes, this didn't work.
No, don't do this. Okay, this is literally concentration on the next level. No man, don't do this. Why you touch me? Yo, you're low. You are... Oh, maybe not. I need to learn how to like block, because when you watch PvP people, they're just blocking every time. Yo, literally. This is why I don't PvP. Oh my, how am I doing this? Wait, am I so bad? Yo, this is literally it. Are you getting the lag? Yo, spamming?
No.
What are you spamming for?
Because I can.
That actually, like, done no damage. Eating the golden apples. I saw ya. Trying to golden apple. I've only used one golden apple. Yo! Don't kill me. No. Don't do this.
Are you serious?
I'm not serious. Ah, I've got no potions. Nope, that didn't work. Are you trying to bait me again? Oh, the lag is for real. Oh. Yes!
No, I wasn't locked in my heart!
Yes!
No!
I'll give you a little tip. I put regen on at like the last second.
I
was actually really low, even though I had regen. I think I was on like 4 hearts.
I put arrows in my booty.
Like literally. That was mad. I actually thought I was gonna die at one point. Oh yeah, you had me really low. I'm like,
I thought I was gonna win, like when I was
burning, yeah,
I
was like, on like one and a half hearts.
Like,
yeah, you got me down to 1.5 hearts and I drank the regen potion. I was gonna drink strength, but like I didn't have enough time because you just came up, killed me. Wow, nearly. I now have your death certificate that will be kept forever.
Yay, that will go for like 200k.
That's gonna go for 2 million. Like, literally. They should do something with these death certificates.
Look, there's zombie spawns for 40k.
Oh yeah, I've got no money, great.
In a-
yeah, I think it...
Why
I think everything's gone cheap. I don't know.
Why is it?
Like, even chest plates and that are going cheap.
There's a £200... no, not £200, sorry, $200.
Diamond pick and sword.
Diamond pick.
Everything is mad cheap.
Fish,
yo, that is a mad amount of XP. That
there's a 1,000
pound sheep. I'm trying to sell something now. Spawner. If this works, sell 13. You know what? I don't even know what I'm typing. Yo, what one?
I got a spawner.
Oh.
just a sheep.
Oh no, not this again. No.
No, I'm buying it so we can just
yeah,
start
making money. Says that gets right another 10 after. Okay, so
no, because what I'll do is I'll get a silk touch and I'll just sell it for like 2k.
We need to go to the Nether. Oh yeah, did you hear the news? You know, normal enchants like silk touch, protection and stuff. They're not able to be obtained. So you can only get them through like normal books like Reforged and Venom and stuff. So basically it's impossible to get Silk Touch now. So you have to use TNT when getting spawners. But even still there's only like a really low chance. So it's all crazy. You know what? I think what I'm gonna do is if I can type spawn properly. Oh, 3 minutes.
Yeah,
I think we might do that next episode, because this one is going to be absolute long. You know what? I'm probably going to wait 3 minutes, get this thing finished, then, well, the XP thingy, because it really annoys me. And yeah, I'll probably end the video there. But I just really want to see how much money I made, because this is going to be crazy amounts. Wait. Please say I put in PV. Thank you. That scared me so bad. Yeah, sorry for the epically long video, but yeah. Stuff happens and it gets out of control. And it is also the first video of the series. Not all of them are going to be as long as this. It's just this one is first. And I want to get lots of stuff done. So yeah, it's going to be cool. And I've just found a wall of coal, which is even better. I've got a death certificate, yay. Normally it's you who wins the thingy. Like, jewel. Weird.
Yeah.
Yeah. 100% letting me win. Says that, pulls out the sword and just tries to kill me at the end.
Yeah, why not?
Nah man, when is this gonna be done? Like, this spawn thing takes absolute ages. I have XP on me, why don't you take this? I had one level, whoa! People are buying stuff, crazy. Actually, that's what I needed to do. Oh, head, 1 million, let's buy it. Let's do it, I wanna buy it. That would be, you know, if I had a million on this server. If I had a million on this server, I'll probably end up spending it all on heads. That would be the way I go.
Yeah.
You'll probably end up buying like over 100,000 sheep spawners.
I've sent you a jewel, so, by the way.
1 minute, there's no armor on.
Go on. End
your, 1 minute, there's no... Oh, it's just bow. Okay. So, I guess we're ending the video. Well, once I've done this, I need to sell this stuff. Then that'll be the end of the video, but, you know. Yo! What the hell?
Oh,
there's no bow. Why do this? Oh yeah, you turned weapons off, that's why.
Yeah.
Yo, I'm gonna die. Oh, my unarmed's not even up. Damn it. Oh yeah, it wouldn't change anyway. Turned it off. Yo, nah man. Yo, why can I not eat potion? Your jewel has healing. Yo. Oh no. Nah, this is just mad. This is insane. This is. Nah. Damn it. No.
Yeah.
Like 10 mil. Yes. I know. It's the way it's good. So, can I do spawn yet? You know what? I'm gonna, like, literally. I don't want it. I spat spawn wrong that way. 15 seconds. Oh, 10. 10 seconds. Yay. So, you know what? Let's put a prediction on this. So, have you sold that thing yet? How about...
No,
let's put a bet on this. How much XP have you got?
Hang on. I have... Let me just set this up.
So, I have, at the minute, I've got 328 XP. On it, I'll draw you in a bit, because the video is going to be long.
I have 13k
or 13? 13. I was about to say, jeez, you were literally mad at me. Ah, oh, someone picked... Oh, hello.
Oh, I just picked...
Hello.
Oh, it's yeah, no.
I'm going to go sell this iron. That's VP, not VI. This keyboard. I tell ya. So. I have diamonds, which I'm gonna keep. Got iron for days, gold for days. Got more iron. Lapis, I do not... Really? Really? You had to go through it? Nah. I'll take the coal and I'll probably sell that. So, wait, where is this thing? It's here. Are you ready? This is gonna be mad. I'm probably gonna have to sit here for like days. We really do... And then people walk straight in front of me. I love it when people do this to me. This is just... Nah. So, you know what? You know what? I'm selling gold at the same time. Yay. Oh, wait. Nah. You is being a troll. So, this video is gonna be a year long selling this iron. Wait. I've got... No, I think it's done now. I don't know. Some. Yay. Sold it. And where do you sell coal? Does coal even sell for anything? Oh, here it is. Okay, so guess how much money I made. Yo. 200. Are you mad? I got 3,680. But I had to write $100 at first. So basically I got 3,500. Just from like first ever mining. That is sick actually. Wait, what could I even buy with that? I can buy quite a bit. I could buy a zombie spawner if I really wanted. You know what? I know what I'm gonna do to end the video on... Oh my god, I don't... Oh, I thought I sold that then. So, to end the video, have you got your chest? Still. The cosmic one.
What? Which chest? Oh, no, yeah. I've used it. I'll just
are you buying another one?
Come with me. No, I would, but...
How? Why can I not fly? Don't go down it. Yeah. What is this? Yeah.
Come in here. Alright, this is
yo,
rain.
Iron. Yay. I now have literally four. Yo, I got a saddle. Did you give me that?
No.
Yo, I got a saddle.
This is intro, what we should yeah.
So basically. This we need to do this. We need to go to warp. icy plains, and we're going to open them there. Every time, we are going to open a supply drop. So come to icy plains. Yo, look how many gold people, diamond people are in here. That is crazy.
You have a brain. Yeah.
There is literally mad people here. Like, look around. Okay, so every like video we're gonna open on this. Are you ready? So, 3, 2, 1. I'm going with the corners. Come on. Ah, envoy. Nah, don't do this to me.
Envoy.
Oh, I got 5 protection diamond chest plate. I got a potion of healing. I got an apple and. I'm actually done with this video. I will see you in the next one. Good. Bye. What did you get?
No.
Love how I go to end a video. Yo, not where are you? That could have been like legend. No. Oh, yo, you should have just put in AH. No. So, yeah, that is going to be it for this video. If you liked it, then leave a like. Like part, whatever it's called, I do not know what I'm on about now. And also comment your in-game names for a chance to be in the faction for the next video, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.